play this properly. This one goes out to my good friend, John Boulier.